Baltimore County Police need help finding this person caught on video robbing a Catonsville church June 9th. At the time, the church was closed to the public. The man got in through an unlocked window around 2:30 in the morning. The man broke into the pastor's office and stole several items. Anybody with any information is asked to call the Baltimore County Police, or you can submit a tip through Metro Crime Stoppers. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.